KK International School. The state-of-art infrastructure ensures nurturing students by providing the right equipments and facilities for a better learning. KK International School's president, Mr. K. Kumbanna, with the vision to provide a sustainable quality education, started KK International School, a donation-free educational institution. He has been a pioneer in implementing a latest version of smart board teaching in Bangalore. He strives on inculcating best infrastructure in school.
You know me very well. Before starting about my school, I would like to speak about my father. Mr. K. Kumbanna is my father, and the ward principal and secretary today I am, it's only because of my father, and I'm very glad and I'm very thankful to my father. And it's a dream of my father where he wanted to build a school, and not only my father's dream and my too. Our dream was similar, that to build a quality educated school. It's like a gift for the society. And at my school, we have all the facilities like swimming, art and craft, music, and mainly a smart board. And smart board is a version of it, it's a latest version of smart board. And our main motto is to provide quality education to the kids. Education is not only to make graduate, it's to give the basic discipline, to tell about the customs, tradition. And the motto of school is not to make money, it's donation free school. And I'm very sure my school will be the best in the society. And I'm sure my father, including me and all my staffs, we are going to build a school and make it the best school in the era. Thank you.
KK International School, we have highly qualified and dedicated faculties. We offer quality education and also involve children in various co-curricular activities for their exceptional progress and overall development. Being the first year, we are very happy to have wonderful parents who have always been support to us. So that's a really great backbone for KK International School. We have almost earned the trust from the parents and overwhelmed to find out their expressions about our school. In KKIS, we are providing holistic education. Along with the curriculum, we are also providing different type of co-curricular activities. Maybe it is yoga, dance, karate, music, and different type of other activities also are involved in our curriculum. Here, the safety of children is given the first importance, the first prominence. So children are very important for the school. Our teachers are kindly taking care of all the children from time to time. We are concentrating on bringing on the quality education among the children. That is our main motto. The main aim of our school is to aim, achieve and success. And being the first year, I think to some extent, we have achieved those progress among our parents. We the KKIS team, thank you all the parents for their wonderful support, which is given as a direction so that we can uplift our more activities. Thank you, dear parents.
With this school, because I can see a good improvement for him, and I'm very happy with the management and the teachers. They're very cooperative. And one good thing I've seen on annual day, the founder Impanna was saying, he started the school for one purpose. He wanted to give education for everybody. That means either it's a poor or rich, anyone. So nowadays, everywhere school, it's like a business thing. He didn't start the school for that reason. He wanted to give education for everyone, and it's like that type of culture, no? I mean, kids should grow. It's real. We'll feel very happy for that. Adikke namge onthara khushi agide ee school alli sesodikke nan maga. It's like he learned so many good things. I mean, bere makkal jothe ella enge maatadbeku aa tara onthara culture alli beliyakagutte. So I feel very happy, and I wish all good success for KK International School.